your boy Indian Gooner in the house. Job done, beaten Newcastle, and now we are at the third spot. You can't see me, Tottenham. Unbelievable performance. I think the job is done. I think we could have had more goals, but I think the second goal was really good. Two goals disallowed. I think the refereeing was, floppy. But most importantly, Newcastle was switched off from the midfield completely. There was no connection at all. That means they had so many players defending goals, and I think Rafa Benitez forgot that, they're playing 90 minutes. They thought they were going to play the whole night. But that's not the case now. And most importantly, we are in the third spot. We've done the job. We've unbelievably outclassed Benitez completely. I think we tried a lot in the first half, and so was the second half. But towards the end, with the entry of Aubameyang, the instructions given by Unai Emery, I think the way Aubameyang stretched the defense from the outside, there was one pass. And then suddenly we see Elneny. I mean, unbelievable. I hope Ramsey is not injured. I just pray that Ramsey is not injured, because we need him to be there, because we need to destroy Napoli and we need to destroy the other opponents of the league. So I think we need a stature, a player of Ramsey's stature in the upcoming games. But most importantly, job done. Third spot. See you next game.